What is the digit span test? Well, let me give you an example of how this test actually works. The participant of this test is seated in front of a computer screen. Then a numeric keypad is placed next to the participant. Okay. After this is done, the participant is shown a multi-digit number in a box on the computer screen. And he's shown this for a very short period of time, probably just for a few seconds, maybe for a minute. After that, the screen goes blank. Bye-bye number. Just like that. Okay. When the box is empty, what the participant is supposed to do is he's supposed to punch in the digits that he just saw appear into this numeric keypad. And he has to do it in the sequence that the original number was in. Okay? So he'd start with 1, and then he'd punch in 2, and then he'd punch in 6, and so on and so forth, until he gets all 6 digits placed back in the box. Now, why do we have a test like this? Well, how hard is it for you to memorize address numbers, or phone numbers, or driver's license numbers, or social security numbers? Or how about bank account numbers? Or computer passwords? See what I mean? That's why this test is so important. Because it tells you how capable you are of memorizing important information and being able to recall it when you need it the most. Now just think about all the times you take your debit card and you use it at an ATM. And you have to recall your PIN number. People with mental impairments can't do that. See what I mean? So, that's why this test is so important. It's being able to recall short-term memory. I mean, after all, if you're on a date and a lovely lady recites her telephone number, and you can't quite get it written down in time in your little book or store it in your smartphone fast enough, your brain might be able to bring it back, and you still might be able to call her. But that's only if you're good at memorizing numbers like that. Otherwise, you may never see that gal again. And when she doesn't hear from you, she may think you don't care. That would be bad. All right. See how important a test like that is? Uh-huh. All right. I will tell you more in a future video. Stay tuned.